Today we will learn very easy card trick with very surprising ending. So let's start right now. So for this trick we need spectator to select a card. We will ask him to say stop anytime he wants. For example, he might say stop here. We will show him his selection and he will remember it. I will show it also on camera. And now I will return the card back into the deck and I will try to find it. But, you know, sometimes it's not so easy. Let me ask you for a little help. Was the value of your card rather small or big? Small? Okay, so it's a small card. Let me try something. I will take the deck. And here we have a small card. And it is 4 of hearts. Was this your selection? So this was the trick. Now for the explanation, we will need this deck of bicycle mini playing cards. If you don't have them, I'm sure you will be able to find them at your favorite magic store or, for example, on eBay. For this trick we will prepare 2 cards, one from standard sized deck and the same card from the mini deck. The value of these cards should be low and we will be forcing this card to spectator. It means that we want him to select this card. Let's place it on the bottom of the deck like this and the mini card will be placed just few cards above it. So let's say here, and the best place for this mini card for this trick is in top right corner. The rest of the deck will be placed on top and now we will ask the spectator to say stop anytime he wants. So we will be taking blocks of cards like this and it doesn't matter when the spectator will stop us because at any time we will be showing him the bottom card that we prepared. So let's say he will stop us here and we will stop and we will show him his selection. For this trick it is however very good if the card, the mini card that we prepared, stays on its place. So it's better to hold the deck like this and now show him his selection. In reality, it is our card 4 of hearts. Now we will return the cards back and we will pretend that it is not so easy to find his card and we will ask him for advice. We will ask him if the value of his selection was small or big. He will say small because the value was small and now we will be searching for a small card in the deck. We will take the cards, we will hold them like this in bottom left corner and now we will do just this and our card will stick out like this. We will take it and reveal that we found his selected card 4 of hearts. So this was the trick, very easy to do. The only thing you need to practice is this move so that you get feeling for it. But otherwise, very easy trick to do in my opinion. Please let me know in comments below what do you think about this trick and if you liked it, please give like to this video and subscribe for more tricks like this. Thank you for attention. See you next time.